cannot play with this. I need to make it sharper somehow. So the first thing I'm going to do is sharpen this thing using this angle grinder. What I'm going to do is make a point with four faces. The faces don't have to be equal or symmetrical, they just have to be sharp enough to do the job. Afterwards we shall try to heat treat the tip so that it will be a bit more resistant when drilling into concrete. So let's begin. Well, it looks decent enough. Next stage is the heat treating. What are we going to do next is heat treating the tip by heating it up until red with these two propane torches. Immediately after getting it red hot, we shall quench it in used motor oil. It is important to heat treat only the tip of the tool, because even though this will make it very hard, it will also make it brittle. So the best thing to have is a dual system, so to speak. You need to have the tip heat treated so that it will bite into the rock, but the main body of the tool, so to speak, the metal behind the tip, should be soft, and thus it will resist shattering.
fost ales cum colescul ăsta.
So it would appear that I got the tip red hot. I think it's time to quench it in oil. Okay, so that's my do-it-yourself sharpening and heat treatment. Let's try it out on some concrete, shall we? Seems to be working. Thank you for watching and goodbye. Please subscribe if you like my videos. Thank you.